The problem we worked on was the snow to optimize the snow removal operations at Penn State. So we came up with a software solution.
The development of this this software by an engineering student can have a great deal of impact.
OPP, Department Office of Physical Plant, it's a department who is responsible for all snow removal operations at Penn State. So Nadine, the supervisor over there, was a person who was very much, who really helped us to work on this project, and she was a great tool. She helped us to shape all this project and, you know, come up with the proper software solution.
It gives me a confidence that I can expect to know when to finish, know when to start. Again, and that's based on real-time data. If the forecast didn't work out and changed, we could re-enter and rerun the data and revise when our finish time will be, which ultimately is information to share with leadership, with police services, with the snow marshal, so that they can make plans to whether to delay or to have a campus closure.
Anything that we can do to make the operations more efficient and more effective, and therefore our campus that's safer, and the more that you can have a sense in advance of how it is that you handle those issues, the more forewarning a student gets, the more forewarning a faculty member gets, but above all else, a safer campus.